Oh my God, guys, I can, like, I never sleep in. I have a shoot today at 11. Why can't I sleep in? I'm about to get up and get things together now. Can't sleep. I'm so excited. I am on the way to get a few things that I need for the shoot from the dollar store. Oh, there's my hand sanitizer I was looking for. Like, days that I shoot, I don't really eat, and I need to eat. I'm so hungry. So, I mean, living in the hood, you just don't want to see anybody running, because then you're like, well, should I run too? But good thing I'm in my car. So, we are on our way to the dollar store, guys. Okay, guys, so through the night, these balloons have been popping, okay? Irritating my spirit inside and out. But today's the shoot. I'm going to buy some big garbage bags to put all these balloons in. And show you guys later what's going to happen. The shoot's not till 11. I can't sleep, so I'm up. Yay. Y'all, look what my living room has turned into. Bags of balloons. You know what that means? It's shoot day. So just pray for me, because I don't know how all these balloons are gonna get in my car, but we're gonna figure it out. What a good day. Alright guys, so today we are shooting my girl Inaya for her birthday. We are going for a sexy, comfortable boss look. That is the vibe of this whole shoot. So we have three different looks, and some parts are going to be sped up, some parts are going to be slowed down, so you guys can really get a gist of what happens on set. So yeah, keep watching. Guys, so on set, I have multiple jobs, right? So here I am playing the role of oiling the body down, okay? Because we need that gloss, that shine for the shot. So you gotta do what you gotta do. So if you've been watching my videos, you know that I use different photographers, and just different friends for different jobs, because I have a crew of creative people around me. So for this shoot, we have Kia, who is shooting, my cousin, who I love and adore, and I'm going to add everyone's Instagram in the description box. So again, if you need a shoot or anything, she also is a graphic designer, so she does logos and everything. She's a graphic designer for my clothing company, so yeah, hit her up. Another interesting fact is that most of my shoots are done in my home, unless it's an outdoor shoot or I book a studio. So once those pictures come out, you can't even tell that this was done in the house. You can't tell where it was done. But you guys, you can make your shoots happen on a budget. You don't need the fancy studio. You don't need all that extra work. Just some background paper, it could even be fabric, and your creativity. So guys, I don't know the proper term, but I'm going to call it shadow posing, where sometimes the clients say they don't know how to pose. So you start them off with a couple of poses that you have in mind for them. They can basically mirror you. And then most of my clients, one or two poses from me, and they take off running and they're good to go.
But yes, I call it shadow posing. If anybody knows like the proper term for it, you can put it in a comment, but I'm probably still going to say shadow posing.
It's 10:34 and I don't need no more. You can call it what you want, but I'ma call it dumb.
No charge.
That's what you do.
No.
I just gotta charge it.
No charge.
Whose phone is it on?
My chicks in the club, damn, don't cut her up, damn, what you say? Cause you're a bad girl, oh shit, woo, what she said? Ooh, work me, baby, damn, to be bad, damn, what she say? Get at me, bad girl.
Okay, y'all, so I got as many balloons in these cards as I could. Huh? Girl, that would've been perfect. So we are about to try to see, I'm so ashy, how this is gonna look.
Y'all, this is what we going through. You got it. You could probably pull the seat back a little bit, but
just a
little. Yeah, if it pop, we got extra. It's all right. Yeah. There you go. Loosen up. Yo, you know, I can't. Y'all, this is the struggle of shoots and being creative. I want to fit. Y'all, wait. It's the way you drop it. I love you. I can't. So, anything for the shot. First of all, my face is mad close. So, we have to hope that no one. That dog big as hell. You have to hope that no one comes down the block to catch us, to move. PG, you want her facing that way or that way? All right, y'all, so literally trying to fill a car with balloons.
I think that's a little more.
A little more, yeah. Fill a car with balloons. So let's see how this works out.
By now, you guys know my favorite line. If anything can go wrong, it will. Those balloons did not want to stay in the car. They kept rolling down the street, popping. But good thing I had 200 balloons so I can keep refilling the car, and we did what we had to do.
Alright, y'all, so this is the last shot of the shoot.
If y'all see my balloons flowing down north, that was me.